Welcome to Unfold Data Science, friends. My name is Aman and I am a data scientist. In this video, we are going to understand the details of pilot project in data science. What is a pilot project? Why it is so important for data science? And how a pilot project is executed? We will know all these details in this video. Before starting, guys, kindly press the subscribe button if you have not done yet, and also press the bell icon so that you receive all the notifications of Unfold Data Science. So what is a pilot project, guys? A pilot project is basically an experiment, okay? Let us try understanding with a simple example. Now I am shooting this video with a Canon camera, okay? So let us say I as a data scientist go to Canon and say, you know what, I am a data scientist, I have blah 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 experience and I can help you with a sales forecast model. Okay, so Canon has not worked with me in the past. So what Canon will do is, Canon will try to do an experiment kind of thing with me. That experiment is nothing but a pilot project, okay? So Canon will say, okay, you have the capabilities, but we have never worked with you. We are also not data science experts, so we do not know how this program will be executed. You are telling you will do a sales forecast for all over India, let's say. So we do not know this will be a very big program, so why don't you show your capability by doing some small experiment. Now what is that small experiment, guys? Let us say Canon gives me data of all the stores in the Bangalore and tells me, hey, you take all these data and create a forecast model. Create an end-to-end forecast model and let us show what are your capabilities, how do you plan to execute the bigger project, what will be our benefits in that, with some performance matrices. For example, my experimental model should be this much accurate. My experimental model should take these things into consideration. Once I do that small project, that is nothing but a pilot project, I take this and show this to Canon and say, you know what, I have done a very good model for all these stores in Bangalore. Now can you give me the data for all over India and I'll do that for you. And then in that way, I can grow my business with Canon. So that is the importance of a pilot project. A plan with an experiment, some performance matrices and some challenges, what challenges can happen, what benefits can happen, how these will be implemented with a bigger picture in mind. That is the intention of a pilot project. Why I am explaining you this? Because many times you will be part of client discussion for this pilot project. Your company, whether you are working as a freelancer or you work for an analytics company, your company will try to pitch in new clients. Your company will try to gain new clients. If you are part of that discussion, then you have to show your capabilities using these pilot projects. So pilot projects should be very well delivered. How do you deliver a good pilot project? There is a concept of MVP. So you have to give something which is tangible towards the end. Keep that in mind, guys. You have to show your capability in the limited time and hence you have to give something which is tangible towards the end. Your goal here is to show your capabilities, okay? Another interesting thing I want to cover in this video is Gartner predicts that by 2024, 75% of these pilot projects will move into the production kind of scenario. The meaning of that is, let us say, I as a company go and work with a new company on a pilot project which has an analytics requirement. So 75% of these relationships will mature by 2024. The meaning of that is, company will not rely just on the pilot project. It will not end at pilot project. Now few things are ending at pilot level. Gartner is predicting by 2024, 75% of these things will not end at pilot level, rather they will go beyond that. So what organizations are looking now is a more reliable and more smart and flexible AI solution. So it needs to be a very good solution that can be implemented on the production. Who will deliver those solutions, guys? You and me. How we will deliver? Using our knowledge. What we have to do, we have to be more skilled. And that is what I was coming to. In 2021, the need for the end-to-end machine learning solution, the need for the productionalizing your solution will increase, and in years to come, data scientists with various skills will be in demand. That is one of the trends in 2021 and years to come. So I hope you understood what is pilot project, what is the use of it, how it is delivered, and what is the purpose. Apart from that, you also understood how the pilots will move from just a pilot to the normal production environment. Let me know what questions you have in mind. I'll see you all in the next video, guys. Till then, wherever you are, stay safe and take care.